Hello guys, this is Rahul here and today I'm going to show you how to boot into safe mode in your OnePlus One. So let's get started. So for that, what you have to do is long press the power button till you get this option, that is power off reboot aeroplane mode. So just long press this power off button and you'll get this message, reboot to safe mode. And do you want to reboot into safe mode? This will disable all third party applications that you have installed. However, they will be restored when you reboot again. So now when you click on this OK button, you will be booted into safe mode. So guys, hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye for now.